And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It is Liverpool facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Well, I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique, and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Absolutely superbly. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. It's Mane getting forward effectively. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Federico Valverde. Now Casemiro. A good and fair challenge. Fabinho. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. An example of how to press. Benzema. Modric. Now Eder Militao. Benzema. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius! Oh, what a decent goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And the Real corner, hungry for more. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it has come to nothing. Luis Diaz. And Diaz has it. It's a good Liverpool move in the making.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal. Deserved a booking for that.
And along the ground, Benzema putting his body on the line, robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Modric, and Modric carries it forward. Let's see what he does next. A really top-notch piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Modric. Here's Carvajal. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Pressure on to clear his lines.
course. Mendy.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease.
Pass towards that far cross.
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Couldn't hang on to it. Mane. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And Mane in the thick of things. And they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Great over for now, it seems. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio Metropolitano. To the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Luis Diaz. Here is Thiago. And they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Attacking possibilities for Real. Benzema waiting. Thumps clear. Benzema. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Milner. Good-looking run. But the danger averted for now. Now can they create something? They couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And the throw-in to come. Substitution time it is here.
Entrará en la cancha con el 8, Naby Keita.
Alexander Arnold. Van Dijk with it. He's getting involved here. And danger still. And he clears it out of harm's way. Modric. Let's see about the cross. Not really the ideal clearance.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Well, as a play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Eder Militao. Karim Benzema. is with Vinicius Junior. Oh, great vision. To intercept on the offensive, and players waiting in the center. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. And a substitution in the offing.
Le sustituirá con el 9 Firmino. Cambio en el Madrid. Esto se anima a descansar la banda con el 20 Vinicius. Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 7.
Hazard. And does well to keep it in play. To beat, couldn't take the opportunity. Naby Keita, chance to run at them. Fabinho moving the ball effectively. It's with Fabinho. This could be the equaliser. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Well, that's how to do it defensively. Casemiro there, breaking at pace. Carvajal. Liverpool have the ball once more. Roberto Firmino. Still pressing for a goal here. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Cambio en el Madrid.
Substitution for Real Madrid.
Sale de la cancha con el 15.
And played short. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Side, close one. Naby Keita. Fabinho now. Time and circumstances against Liverpool, but still they might hit back. It's got to be. Course. Teammate available. Flagging himself up the ball. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Who's going to get on the end of it? And clears the danger. Alaba. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right wingers here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. Natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team. And the danger cleared. Benzema!
Such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And Diaz has it. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Oh, a goal! He's equalised! Was he made from moments like this? On an occasion like this? Casemiro. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, scores that far post. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Being awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt.